understand that this is really a tremendous milestone for everyone here, for the home car community. It means that anybody who's involved in the Judaism for Orlando understands how important our school is to the Jewish people of Orlando. I just want to, before we're going to congratulate the students on what they've accomplished, I really want to congratulate all of you for really making, taking the jump and coming in with us to the school, and you really helped make it what it is. And I, as the administration, are very thankful for all the parents who helped make it.
I don't want to sit here. I want to get off the videos.
I just want to make a specific welcome to Andy and Alyssa Stern, who is in the middle of the year. You're located in the middle, from the Coral
Cape Coral.
Okay. All the way up to Orlando. Andy has mentioned this because of the school, I don't really believe him, but if it's because of the community, then that's then we feel very appreciated. Now we're going to welcome in all the graduates. If they're here. Yeah. Here they come. There's no music, but. Opportunities to grow, and we have to remember, like Aaron. Aaron, I told was bad, and Hashem said, because I know how bad you want to grow, I'm going to give you a different opportunity. So as long as we want that opportunity to grow, then Hashem is going to continue to give us those opportunities whenever they're needed in our lives. I would just like to call upon a special teacher to say a few words about the class and what they've learned this year. First, Mr. Sarah Matei. Okay.